So many of you will have seen the incredible kitchen percussion video made by Gerald, our percussionist, in which he shows you all sorts of things you can find around the around your home or in your room that you might be able to play. Now, anything that makes a sound can be used for kitchen percussion. Now, with me today, I'm not with Gerald, who is the master of using the kitchen percussion, but we do have with us Rachel, who's the cellist, Sally, who's the violinist, and Josh, trombonist. And we've just picked up the stuff that we've got in the room today. Now, I have with me, I've just picked up a plastic bucket here. This is one that we use to keep instruments in, but today it's empty. And I have a pen, a small pen. It's got little ridges, and when I scrape against the ridges, I get this sound. But I can also strike it. Okay, so Sally, what have you got for us?
Well, today I have for us, Tim, a water bottle, very handy, always keep hydrated. But today, it's doubling up as a very effective percussion instrument. Listen to the sound of this. Oh, and a hairbrush, of course. I don't know really why I brought a hairbrush with me today, but luckily, it's serving as a really good beater.
Okay, great. Thanks, Sally. I might need to be borrowing that hairbrush from you later on.
In
case I drop my pen. And then, so Josh, what have you got there for us, Josh?
I've got my keys to my house, and I've just put my finger through one of the loops, and so I can just shake them like that, as if they were quite an expensive maraca.
Brilliant. And then, Rachel, you've got...
I've just got a piece of wood here that I've just found in a box round the back here, and I'm just going to knock this against the leg of the chair. Not very rhythmically.
Okay, so if we piece those all together, if I start playing and the musicians then join in one by one, we could get something like this. Okay, so we're just doing that. So if you've got anything there that you can shake or strike or hit, a cup with a pen can be good as long as you don't have any hot liquids in that are going to fall out of it. Or if you've got a chair leg or a bed leg that you can do, or you can just clap or slap on your chest and you can join in with us in that way as well. Now we're going to be playing along to a tune. It's a brilliant, brilliant tune that you may remember. Let's play it for you first of all. We're going to pass it between the instruments. So it's going to go from cello to violin to trombone, cello, violin, trombone. And that tune sounds like this. So that's a tune you may well recognise. It. You may know what it is, it is The Godfather Waltz from that set of three great movies. It's a brilliant tune. We play it in our orchestra in a big full orchestral form, but today we're going to be playing it with you using kitchen percussion. So I'm going to set up the groove here on my plastic bucket with my pen. Join in with me and we will play The Godfather Waltz with the Royal Philharmonic Orchestra.